Hi everyone, and in this video I'll share this look in front of you, and this is basically a beginner series, and in this video I'll just share all these steps. Whichever step is optional I will mention into my bottom bar, so you can just see there. And I'm Supriya Verma, and on this channel we do all the makeup and skincare related videos. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then do it right now. So without wasting any time, let's get into the video. I'm going to prep my skin, and here I'm going to use Pond's Light Moisturizer, Noin Oily Fresh Feel, and it has vitamin E with glycerin. Don't forget to apply on your neck. So in the next step I'm applying sunscreen, and this one is from Solar Safe. So as I'm going out, even if you're not going out, you need to apply your sunscreen whether you're outdoor or indoor. So in the next step I'm using this primer, and this one is from Miss Claire. It is in the shade 01 Clear Primer. Basically it is good to cover up your redness, and it is a gel based primer, so it is good for summer and also good for all skin type. I'm going to only apply onto my T-zone, not onto the outer radius of my face. So we'll quickly jump on to the next step. So the concealer I'm using for this step is from MAC, and if you want to avoid this one, this is totally optional, it is according to your concern. If you have dark circles, then you can use it. I'm avoiding using any tool in this video because I really want to put only about product, not about the tools, and I'm going to apply it only with the finger. Just press the product slowly. I'm using the foundation from Lakme 95 Weightless Mousse Foundation. If you are wearing mask, then I would suggest you to use only mousse foundation. Mousse foundation is really good for on the daily basis. If you have applied concealer on your eyes, then I would suggest you to only dab your foundation. Do not drag it, otherwise your concealer will come off. So just dab there to that area. So the powder which I've used for this look is from Fit Me Maybelline, and I am in the shade 25 medium. So in next step I'm going to apply powder, and where I'll just try to fix everything. Take your time to set it because this is going to long last. And this one I've used because this has a coverage, and if you're going out and wearing mask, then try to use more powdery product. This lipstick is from L'Oreal Paris, and I'm in the shade 121 I chose. We will take our time to blend this one. So I'm going to use this one as my blush and also as my lipstick. So here's a trick. What you have to do whenever you're applying your liquid lipstick, any liquid lipstick, as your blush, then just take that amount on your hand and blend it onto your hand, and then try to apply it on your cheeks. Don't directly apply on your cheeks because this can just mess up your whole look. That can look too much, which is not even needed. So just avoid doing that. So this is how you can apply your same lipstick as your blush. And if you want to go further, then you can apply the same lipstick as your eyeshadow. But in this case, I am going out, so I am not going to do that. Rimmel London Natural Bronzer. I am in the shade 027 Sun Dance. This is the last step for the face. You can apply your bronzer to give shape to your face. You can, if you are going out in the day, then you can apply bronzer for the sun-kissed look. And if you are going out in the night and you want to give cuts to your face, that is contouring, then you can use any contouring powder which do not have any shimmer. So we are moving forward to the eyes. Palette is from the Nudes Maybelline, and you can see the name has came off just because of my over cleaning the product. So in this case I would suggest to buy that palette which has brown shades, nude shades and two shimmer, work great. And it should have, most importantly, it should have one black, so that you can use this whole palette as a package for your eyes to fill your brows and to also use as your eyeshadow, and you can also use this one as your contour. So very first thing, I'm going to fill my brows. I am going to use the same black shade. For this step you just cannot do it with your hands, so I would suggest you to buy something which has a brush, or you just buy a different brush for this step. And from the same same palette, I'm going to use this shade as my eyeshadow. So for my eyes, I'm going to use an eyeliner, and in your case, if you want to use both eyeliner and your kajal, you can use that, but in my case, I am just using only and only eyeliner. And for the next step, I am using mascara, and this mascara is from again Maybelline The Falsies. We are moving forward to the lips, a liquid lipstick, the same lipstick which I've used for my cheeks. So as you can see, this is what I have created in front of you. I'll also put every information into my description box, whatever feature products are there, then do check it out my description box. And if you want to know anything related to makeup and skincare, then you can email me or you can connect me through Instagram. So for more such videos, you can just subscribe to my channel, like, share, and do follow me on Instagram, do follow my Facebook page, and I'll see you later in my next video. Bye-bye.